Anna is feeling good. I see a change in the air, you guys. I'm talking about Barack Obama type of change. And do you know what it smells like? Oh yeah, it smells like bacon. In fact, I think somebody's cooking bacon right now. Hey, Chotu, so bacon banana? Are you made it yet? Okay, you guys. I'm gonna have to wrap this up because change is coming. Bacon time. I'm not talking about just a few rupees here and there. I'm talking about Tony Montana levels of cash and drugs. Oh, there's going to be so many drugs, you guys. It's going to be a party. I am seriously going to get so wasted once Bugan's gone and she's in charge. It's going to be amazing. Somebody better bring the hash. I'm telling you that right now. But what's going on?
ready for more.
And the Lord said, who shall I send? And you answered, saying, I am here, send me. Your devotion pleases me greatly, but it pleases the Lord even more. Another lost sheep has been located. You know what to do.
Find him, follow him, get the diamonds and bring him back.
From the mouth of babes. You have ordained strength to steal the enemy and become the Avenger.
What verse is that?
The word of God does not always come in the form of chapter and verse. Where did you go?
Thank you. To any fighters in the area. Our outpost is being overrun by the Royal Army and we need all the backup we can get. Come, quickly! Needed! Repeat, Golden Path reinforcements are needed! Our outpost is being attacked! Request is urgent!
You are mine!
Ajay, I got word that you're close to Rajgarh. Be on your guard. As long as Pagan's alive, that fortress will be nearly impenetrable.
And I am genuinely surprised to hear this. I thought Amita had it locked down with her vision of a drum-fueled influx of panic. Sabal, on the other hand, is offering traditional values. And what has religion ever done for this country? Rhetorical question. Right? Religion doesn't build roads. Actually, it does, if you have slaves. But that way, we should build a pyramid, you guys.
out. Our outpost is under attack. Any golden pass in the area, please respond.
Rebuilding the railroad.
Without your help, we might have lost the outpost. Thank you.
Let's go! Come on! Let's go! Faster! Faster!